today we have a special treat. Someone from my throne list got us these awesome cleaning kit for your ears. So I'll be using this to relax you. If this is something you enjoy, let me know in the comments. We'll do it again. So, first thing we're going to use is this awesome peacock feather. Shout out to the peacock that let us use this. We appreciate you. And your loss of a feather didn't come in vain.
But, yeah, this makes really nice.
Sounds. So, if you want, you can close your eyes, you can keep them open. Whatever helps you relax.
Just also remember to focus on your breathing as we settle into this relaxing video. So, you can keep your eyes open or closed.
Whichever you prefer. And I'll be using different brushes throughout this So,
if there's a brush or feather or anything that you like a lot, let me know in the comments.
Also, we have I think we should try this one. And see how it sounds. So.
Just test and see if you're able to differentiate.
differentiate which ear is being tickled. Tickle, tickle, tickle. So, with your eyes closed, don't look. Okay, I'm cheating. I'm gonna brush one ear. You just say left or right, okay? Close your eyes. So you did a good job with this brush. Some of them are a lot harder than others. got a little cough. What about this little feather here? Maybe finch bird. It's a nice feather. So, eyes closed. Tell me which ear. Tell me which ear. Yep. And what about now? Good. Okay. It's good to know that you can feel this feather. This is a good feather. And we got a lot more, so don't go anywhere. Okay, this one's cool. What about this pink one? This pink one is on a wooden stick. It's actually so small you can't even make a sound. The pink little bunch of down feathers, as you can see. So I'm going to go ahead and tickle your eye with it, like right here. So, did you feel that? Okay, what about this other side here? What about this other side here? I'm just going to do the same. Okay, so we're gonna do more of the same. So just go ahead and close your eyes for me, thank you. And I'm gonna do your chin here. I'm just gonna very gently touch your chin. Okay, just let me know what part of your face I'm touching. Just say chin or cheek or forehead or lips. That was your lips, good, and cheek, good. Other cheek.
That was your forehead, that was your forehead.
And how about here? Yep, that was your right eye, and left eye. Nice. Okay, let's get another brush out. It's kind of funny how they all make different sounds when they're touched against your ear. This one's very fine and long. It's on a nice metal rod.
As you can see, this one's quite a bit more waspy.
So, let's go ahead and close your eyes. Tell me which ear. And eyes closed. You're right here. Good.
Okay. Can you do me a favor and just follow this? Making sure you're able to track the feather. As it gets closer and further away. Good.
Nice, good work. Okay, same thing with this one. I'm just gonna touch parts of your face. Close your eyes, let me know where I'm touching. That was a good job with this brush. Now I've got another brush that I think is probably, again, I say this with all the brushes, but this is one of the better ones. So this is actually so I'm gonna gently touch your earlobes, and then we're gonna do the same test we just did, so.
Good, and. Good.
Okay. Great job. This one's nice. This one makes good sounds. And it feels good. Feels good. Feels real good. Okay. This one's actually quite interesting. This is a little more coarse, so it should make very unique sounds, but this is just a simple. So I'm going to do the same thing, eyes closed.
Tell me which ear that I am brushing. That would be your left ear. Good. And about now, which ear? Good. Your right ear. Good.
Good. Now we're going to do the same thing here. Fantastic work. You got every one of those right. So that's always good to know that everything's working as it should be. Now I have another test. And this is not so much as feeling or and hearing at the same time, but just rather if you're able to hear what I'm doing. So let me get this out of my kit. Okay, so what we have here is a nice pair of tweezers.
As you can see.
So what I'm going to do is gently pinch. I'll do it to myself to prove you that it doesn't hurt, but pinch, pinch, pinch. And I'm going to pinch around your face, cheek, nose, eyebrows. I'm also going to make sounds like this in each ear. And you just let me know what you're feeling and hearing, okay?
Alright, so eyes closed, eyes closed. Go ahead and close those eyes. Close those eyes. Close those eyes. Close. 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 Close.
Okay, good. Now here we go. Eyebrow.
Eyebrow, good. Nose. Cheek. Cheek. Lips. Nose, lips.
Speaking of mine, I got a little itch in mine, hang on.
And let's come back again. I nose, nose. Eyebrow. Forehead. Nose, nose. Lips. Chin. Lips.
And eyes closed. Good. Perfect. I'm going to place this one back in my kit here. And let's see. Okay, I think I want to use this nice blue brush. This is a nice, pretty bluebird down feather. Bluebird. As you can see, it's nice and blue. And eyes closed. That would be your good job.
How
about now? Nose, eye. Cheek.
Eye, good. Nose, forehead, eyebrow.
And eyebrow, good. Other eyebrow. nose. And cheek. Cheek, good. Lips. That's a great job. Fantastic work. It's really, really good. Okay, well, I think because you did such a good job that we're going to be able to
just help you relax here, to wind down, go to sleep.
There you go.
Thank you so much for hanging out with me.
And
I'll see you.